my youngest son's father turned out to be a very abusive person. The best thing was to get away, so I went to the hotel. Got stuck there for 10 years after that.
There was no way to save money to get out. There was no way to have money to put back. It was, you had to work to live. We didn't have any other option. There was nothing. We were there almost 3 years.
You expect to be in this situation forever. It's just a struggle for a lot of people.
Gandhi once said, "Be the change you want to see in the world." While some people may simply identify the problems facing our world today, others are rolling up their sleeves, doing the hard work, and bringing about real, positive change in our community. A tenacious, compassionate, and humble woman, Dr. Gloria Close, came from next to nothing and has worked tirelessly day and night to become the outspoken advocate for children and families in need.
We have 260 kids classified as homeless in our school district alone. Gloria has really brought to light the challenges that these young people face.
Gloria has used her inspiration and experience to create CAST, which stands for Care, Accept, Share, and Teach, a program that provides enrichment experiences for children who are living in motels throughout Spartanburg County.
It really has been amazing. Their grades, I think Glory keeps up with all that from behind the scenes, and their grades have been good, and they really have, I think, a confidence, more than they had for sure.
Now I feel more hopeful for the future for my kids, especially. Like, I see a brighter future for them now. I didn't see it too much at the hotel because I felt like this was it. You know, it's not going to get any better. I'm literally stuck in this situation until Dr. Close came in and just lit up everything.
What began as just a small project soon evolved into so much more. Gloria used her connections to enlist volunteers to create safe enrichment programs for the children and found professionals to help conduct health services and offer financial guidance for parents.
This year when we had CAST Camp, it was amazing. They were excited to be here. They dove right in. They knew what to expect. They totally trust Gloria because she's been around so much.
They take them to all kinds of different places. Like this year, they went to, I think, a couple of farms. They went to the Chapman Cultural Center. At the end of camp every year, all kids get all their school supplies bought. They get brand new tennis shoes, socks, and then at Christmas, they get new shoes again.
And while Gloria's main mission is to help the children, her giving spirit touches the lives of the parents as well.
I think there's been about at least four families that she's gotten out of this situation. I'm wanting to help her find some more families to help. You know, I don't know what we would have to do, you know, to get more funding, but I want to be a part of helping other families to get out of this situation, you know.
Always thinking of others, always looking for ways to lend a hand to those in need, Gloria is the epitome of an innovative, compassionate community leader striving to change our community for the better.
I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Without you, I'd still be in that room over there, room 220. I thank you. I just thank you.
Gloria, I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud that this community is recognizing you for the work that you've done.
The things that you've done and the things that you continue to do, you really have no idea of the impact that you have on people's lives. You literally change lives. And I thank you for it.
And so it is our distinguished honor to announce Dr. Gloria Close as the recipient of the 2017 Mary L. Thomas Award for Civic Leadership and Community Change.